Hello everyone, and welcome to this video on using Jupyter Notebook in Visual Studio Code. Jupyter Notebook is a popular tool for data analysis and scientific computing. And Visual Studio Code is a powerful code editor that can be extended to support various programming languages and tools. By combining Jupyter Notebook with Visual Studio Code, we can have the best of both worlds. A user-friendly interface for interactive data analysis and a powerful code editor for development. The first step to using Jupyter Notebook in Visual Studio Code is to install the required extensions. Visual Studio Code supports a variety of extensions for Jupyter Notebook, including the Jupyter extension, the Python extension, and the PyLens extensions. You can install these extensions by going to the extensions panel in Visual Studio Code and searching for them. Once you have installed these extensions, you can open a Jupyter Notebook file in Visual Studio Code by simply double-clicking on it. To create a new Jupyter Notebook in VS Code, you can select Jupyter extension and go to the file menu and select new file. And select Jupyter Notebook option. This will create a new notebook with a default name and open it in a new tab. You can then start adding cells to the notebook by clicking on the plus button in the toolbar or pressing the A key on your keyboard. Jupyter Notebook supports different cell types, including code cells, markdown cells, and row cells. You can switch between cell type by using the drop-down menu in the toolbar. One of the main advantages of Jupyter Notebook is that it allows you to write and execute code in an interactive environment. You can write code in a code cell by typing it directly in the cell or copying and pasting it from another source. You can then execute the code by pressing the Run button in the toolbar or pressing Shift and Enter on your keyboard. The output of the code will be displayed below the cell. Jupyter Notebook also supports other features for code execution, such as cell execution order, cell insertion and deletion, and cell output clearing. In addition to code cells, Jupyter Notebook also supports markdown cells, which allow you to write formatted text, equations, and images. Markdown is a lightweight markup language that is easy to learn and use. You can create a markdown cell by selecting markdown from the drop-down menu in the toolbar or by pressing the M key on your keyboard. You can then write markdown text in the cell and preview it by pressing the preview button in the toolbar or pressing Shift Enter. So that's it for this video on using Jupyter Notebook in Visual Studio Code. We have seen how to install the required extensions, create a new Jupyter Notebook, write code in code cells, and use Markdown in Markdown cells. Jupyter Notebook is a powerful tool for data analysis and scientific computing, and Visual Studio Code provides a convenient environment for editing and executing Jupyter Notebook files. I hope you found this video useful, and I'll see you in the next one.